Alvin Bragg, not only is he setting precedent from bringing criminal charges for the very first time in this nation's history against a former president, but he's taking a case. And this is the hush money that was paid to Stormy Daniels back in 2016, just before the